here with Eliana. She is Polly in the play Crazy for You. What is actually your favorite part about playing Polly?
There's so many things, but I think my favorite part would just be the sense of unity, because there's so many talented people I get to work together with to make this show. Mm-hmm. And once we're all able to truly step into our roles and tell that story, it's really magical when it all comes together.
Magic.
Anyways,
that's Ellie. I am here with Lydia. She is also Polly. Did you ever think you were gonna get Polly?
Not really. I mean, I had prepared well for the audition and that gave me some confidence in it, but I know that it's like likely that they would cast off of seniority, so I didn't really expect to get cast. And also, I've been cast as little kid roles my whole life, so I'm excited to get to play an adult finally.
Yay! That is lovely, Lydia. Thank you. I'm with Austin Gardner. He is a cowboy slash Sam in the play. What is your favorite part about playing Sam?
I have to say my favorite part about playing Sam is being able to sing all the songs like and do all this performance stuff, because it is my first year and it's been a really fun experience.
That is Austin Gardner. Hi, I am with Gracie. She is the ensemble for the Crazy for You. What is your favorite part about being ensemble?
Well, there's so many things you get to do, honestly, to be ensemble. For me, I get to do ballet. I also get to play as like a little girl. But for me, it's honestly just seeing the lead roles, because most of them are seniors and they won't be here next year, and gosh, we're gonna miss them so much. So.
Thank you. That's Gracie. Neo, let's get it. This is the last $20 I got, but I'ma have a good time ballin' in that. Set a bartender, line up some shots, cause I'ma get loose tonight. She's on fire, she's so hot, I'm no liar, she burned up the spot. Look like Mariah, I took another ice, she just hold her, drop it like it's hot. She on the rebound.
Who is on the $5 bill?
Lincoln.
Yeah. Isn't it Teddy Roosevelt?
Abraham Lincoln.
Lincoln.
Jefferson.
I would have got
Abraham Lincoln?
What does DC stand for in Washington, D.C.?
District of Columbia.
Doctor and Cup.
I was just.
This continental country.
Hi, my name is Daxton Crowther. I play defense in lacrosse for Crimson Cliffs. And my favorite thing about lacrosse is kind of the camaraderie that we have as a team. And we started out like 5 years ago in this school. And it's really cool to see a new sport grow and be able to be a part of it. And so I'm happy to play defense for them.
What's your guys' position?
I'm midfielder.
And I play defense.
What's your guys' favorite thing about lacrosse?
My favorite thing about lacrosse is the running and the support by the teammates.
Yeah, me as well. I enjoy the team aspect of it, and it's also fun, you know, to get to wield a pretty cool lacrosse stick and get to hit people, so.
Playing lacrosse has got me a lot of opportunities. I've met a lot of new people and have a lot of friends from it. It's like a family playing lacrosse. It's a really fun sport. If you want to learn about it, you can go talk to Mrs. Miller, and she can help you sign up for it.
We are thankful for opportunities.
Mr. Davis.
Bananas.
My friends.
My family.
Sports.
Mountain bikes.
Cameras.
Biology teacher.
Music.
Toilet paper.
Elf cosmetics.
My house. Legos.
Theater.
We are thankful for the Mustangs.